I appreciate the Indian Youth Congress for initiating this Speak Up for Jobs in this digital campaigning for the youths of the country. This is a noble initiative. We all support this campaigning. As you will know that youths of the country are suffering because of lack of job. And unemployed youths are facing lots of problems to find jobs in the market. There is no alternative way of earning livelihood. Government is not creating jobs. There are vacancies, they are not recruiting it. And there are no industries functioning and appointing these unemployed youths in their factories. Those who were working, daily wages became jobless due to unplanned lockdown since March this year. Therefore, the digital campaign for the unemployed youths of the country is the right time and right initiative in which Government of India should listen to them and create more jobs and to employment for the unemployed youths of the country.